Have a sense of humor too, don't they?
Rose's remains to be seen.
That really scared me.
Help me, I need help here. I think something bad just went down. What's going on? Is someone hurt?
End this miserable life. Weapons hot. Where is he? Did we lose the target?
Hope he's holding his face off! the target!
Watch out!
In the corridor!
Come on, do you copy?
Heads up, people. We have a situation here. Things are heating up.
Jeez. Get a man down and heads up over here. We need backup here.
Sir, this is Groundhog.
We need some help here.
This is getting
serious.
Can I get
some backup?
Multiple dead bodies found.
We're gonna need more men for this. I need backup.
This is Papa Charlie. I have arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Oh my God. I could use some assistance here.
Something really bad is happening!
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
You need to help me. Some tosser is making a... For the love of... God, please! I need help! Shit!
Plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.